ภูสีสุโธนะคะที่วัดคำชะโนดนะคะตรงนี้นะคะคนจะเขามากหลายเลยค่ะอิดไม่ติดเพมาดออฟอุดรธานี
เลยนะคะแต่ละลานแต่ละลานเป็นทางยาวเลยนะคะเป็นถึงสุดไกลๆนั่นเลยเดี๋ยวจะถ่ายเบิ่งนะคะ
Okay guys, this is where they buy all these flowers and they take to the Naga place at Kham Chanot. Hello, okay.
Kham Chanot ka.
Hey. Good, good one. So this is where you buy your flowers and you take there and then you do your blessings. And as you can see, it's just down the road there. It's about 11 kilometers away from here. So it's still a little bit of a drive. Guys, when you come here, you have to take your shoes and your hat off in respect. This place is like a jungle, eh, Kenny? It's kind of like stepping back in 1,000 years ago. There's massive palm trees up there. Wow. And as you get deeper into this place, it gets cooler. Just look at the palm trees up there. Those palms are huge. You can see a lot of squirrels down there. You see the squirrels there, Kenny? Oh, there's the squirrels there, look. There. You see it just there?
Yeah.
Lots of squirrels. Wow. That's amazing. Oh, just look at this, guys. It's like the prehistoric days. It's amazing. As I say, as you get further into this place, it certainly gets cooler. It's amazing. Thank you.
Many Thais believe that the Naga comes here from the Mekong River. There's just a little pool here and they reckon he pops up in there a couple of times. This is what they call the Naga pool here. That's sort of, yeah, blessing water, yeah.
Thank you.
Hi guys, well we just walked around in there, and respect to Naga and that, we didn't talk, so we kept a quiet movie. We'll put some sort of spiritual music in the background, so I hope you enjoyed it.
Ha 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 ha.